In this video, we're going to run Team Fortress 2 on an Apple Silicon Mac without any smoke and mirrors. No cloud streaming here, no tricks, just the game running directly on the Mac with the power of Rosetta 2 and Wine. Let's get started. The app that will let us do this is called Whisky. With it, you can run software designed for x86 systems that run Windows. Let's install it. When you first open it, it will check for required dependencies. If you don't have them installed, it will help you. Now we can create a bottle. A bottle is like an instance of Windows to install programs in. We're going to create one and install the Windows version of Steam in it. Call it whatever you'd like and choose a path where you'd like TF2 to be stored. While we wait for it to be ready, let's grab the Windows installer of Steam from their website. Use the Run button to start up the Steam installer. Now that we're logged in, I'm going to change Steam settings in the hopes of making it run a little snappier. Let's finally start installing Team Fortress 2. Let's see how the game runs out of the box first, before we optimize it further. We averaged 40 frames per second there, so let's see how performance will change when we install mastercomfig's very low preset. Thank you. don't have to go this slow to make the game playable, but as I am on a base model 2020 M1 MacBook Air, and I'm recording on the same device, I want to give it as much of a chance as possible. Though we are going through two translation layers, x86 to ARM, Windows to Mac, the base M1 has enough power to deliver a playable experience in Team Fortress 2. This is pretty cool! If you found this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to the channel and let me know what future tutorials you'd like to see right here on 2D Cat Girl IRL. Thanks for watching!